If you're looking to improve your aim, then make sure to check out Control Freak and use the code OGXRays to get 10% off all the products. Link in the description below. Yo guys, what's up? It's X-Rays. Welcome back to another Fortnite video. So today, guys, I'm going to have the week 6 challenges leaked for you guys. So check it out. I'm going to go ahead and read through these. If you want to check out the full article and info, I'll have it in the description, but you don't have to because I'm going to go through all of them right here for you guys. So let's go ahead and talk about it. So the actual challenges are not that bad. They all seem pretty easy except for one, which I think is going to make a lot of us angry and slow down Fortnite a lot, and you guys are probably wondering what I'm talking about. We'll get to that one soon, don't worry. But before I actually jump into the challenges, guys, last night I did upload a video on how you can get inside the bunker, like actually in character, drop down into the bunker in Fortnite Battle Royale. I uploaded it late last night. Make sure you guys check it out. It's not like some weird camera glitch to get in there. You can actually drop down into the bunker using a cart method. So check out that video. I'll have it linked in the description below. But anyways, with that said, let's go ahead and jump into it. So the first one, search supply drops. So basically, you just got to open up 3 supply drops. I don't know if it's going to be 3-in-1 game. They've had that challenge before. We'll definitely have to see, but I would assume it's going to be 3-in-1 game because you do need to do 3 of these. So it seems too easy if it's just 3 in, like, you know, multiple games. I think it's going to be 3-in-1 game. So that's the first one. Deal damage of shotguns to opponents, 1,000 damage. Not too bad. I think a lot of us use the shotgun as default, so that should be a pretty easy one. Here's the one that I was talking about that is going to be super annoying and slow down the game a lot physically, and just trying to do it. Search chests in Loot Lake. This is gonna really suck, man. There's barely any chests in Loot Lake to begin with. You're gonna have a million people dropping in there, and then when they drop in, they're gonna be trying to walk around in water and jump through water. The game's gonna be so slow because of that. It's gonna be hilarious though, so I would say get that one done as early as you can. Just get that one done super fast. That one's gonna be a real BA compared to the other one. So definitely just get that one done fast. All right, so the next one, spray over different Carbide or Omega posters. Now, for you guys are wondering what this is, if you guys have noticed, there's actually multiple different Carbide and Omega posters that can be found around the map now. I believe it's just like propaganda trying to get people to come to their team or something. But basically, you just have to go to those guys and spray over them. You have to do 7 of them, probably in multiple games, not in one game. So should be a pretty easy one to do. There's a ton of them all over the map. You'll more than likely find one no matter where you drop. All right, so the next one, search between a playground campsite and a footprint. Now this one should be easy. I believe the footprint that they're talking about is that gigantic, like, dinosaur looking footprint that can be found on the outskirts of the map. I believe this is like just below Snobby Shore, so like there's like a little like studio area, and I think it's gonna be located somewhere there. All right, so the next one, SMG eliminations. You got to do 3 of those. Not too hard, honestly. Last week we had like damage. This one is just full-on eliminations. Honestly, shouldn't be that hard. Same method for me. I knock them down with a different weapon, and then when they're on the ground, I eliminate them with an SMG. So to me, it's basically the same challenge as last week. I don't know for you guys. And then the final challenge, eliminate opponents in Retail Row. This one's going to be fun. Retail Row is a pretty big area. I think it's going to be a lot of fun getting more people dropping there, so it should be fun. Hopefully also a pretty easy one with how many people will be dropping there as well. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. That is all of the challenges here for week 6 of the Season 4 Battle Pass in Fortnite Battle Royale. Hopefully you guys found this video informative and helpful. If you guys could do me a huge favor, drop a like on the video, that'd be incredibly appreciated. And if you are new to the channel, if you want to see even more content like this, we're going to have a ton more Fortnite news, info, rumors, leaks, and more. So make sure you guys, first of all, are subscribed and have notifications on, because YouTube's wonky and you want to make sure you get the videos when they're uploaded, especially because there's a lot of time-sensitive stuff that happens as well. So make sure you guys are subbed with those notifications on so you don't miss an upload. And if you do want to support the channel directly, you guys can do so by joining my sponsor squad. You get access to early content, exclusive videos, and the special badge that shows up in all of my live streams and in the comment sections of all of my videos. Check that out only if you guys are willing and able to. If you want to talk about this or anything, Twitter is the best place to do so. Give me a follow at OGXRays, link in the description below, and I'll also have links to my gaming and second channel as well. And guys, check out that video from yesterday on how to get inside the bunker. It's pretty crazy. I'm gonna be checking in that bunker every single week while they're doing like map updates to see if there's any bigger changes to that. But I'm excited to see what happens with that, because it's, why would they put it in there unless there's actually something going on? So anyways, check out that video from last night. Hope you guys have an awesome day. I'm out. Peace. Take care.